first friend of the day, a local Nicaraguan.
I don't remember what his name is, but he was very sweet.
Super sweet. And I made the mistake, we're going to like a beautiful lake. It's called Ojo.
Ojo de Agua.
Ojo de, yeah.
And
that's the name.
We need to get cash out. The cash machine is a 40-minute walk from the entrance.
Yeah, I didn't know it was 40-minute walk, so, and it's gonna be long because we're gonna go back and forth.
Yeah. It's fun. It's a, good for us.
Yeah, it's a daily morning exercise.
Exactly. Makes us stronger.
Woo!
Hello!
Buenas!
Hola.
So the guy was super interested in like if we had, if I had,
we were married and if we had children.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
He was like, are you married? We're like, no.
No, we're young. And he also asked if our parents were like together. Because apparently in Nicaragua it's very common to have children with multiple people.
Yeah, it's like...
and many. So, culture. This place is full of mangoes. So... have to Google if we can actually eat the fallen fruit. We'll see. Hopefully there is no spiders. So Abby just told me that this lake,
yes, has bull sharks.
Which
it's like full of bull sharks. And I think it's the only like freshwater lake in the world that has sharks in it, which is really cool.
Yeah, that's super cool. And I think you can't go diving because the water here is like super, super brown.
So maybe not a good idea.
And they should be aggressive.
Be aggressive back, I guess.
Muy bonito, jardinera.
Hostel bull shack. So it's true, there's bull shacks all around. Old guy.
Taking a picture of Europeans.
I'm in Nicaragua with the same.
But actually I never drink in the daytime, so it's just today.
So let the music play, it's a natural high.
And when troubles come my way.
It's shining, shining of alcohol.
Let them break my mind.
It up, it's a natural high.
So hot and mango. Mango tree. So the natural pools is actually not really like, it's more like a normal swimming pool where the water is from a river, so I would say I liked it, but too many people there. Felt a little bit like a resort, which I didn't like, but I guess the people like it. Can I come in?
Yeah.
where we're gonna go.
So who knows?
No, no,
Nicaragua.
No.
I meant Nicaragua.
Wow. This is a nice place. There's a hammock, bed, curtain, a nice fan. Oh. It's is it drug show keeping up here? all the notes and emails from your mom you never read.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. And you even have a staircase to the top.
This for mosquitoes.
It's very rusty.
Yeah. They're playing baseball over there. But yeah, that's also good. So you have your private yard and you have your private lemon fruit. We can make a lemonade.
It's ripe.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, let's make lemonade. You can use this like cream and it should be really good. And it's actually like fat, it's like coconut oil.
It's a really good one.
Oh, that is good.
Oh yeah. This is just a piece.
Oh. Dream.